Hey guys, welcome to another video. If you have been watching me for a while, you know that I absolutely love nuts. Just any kind of nut would do, honestly. I just love it as a snack. It's a great source of protein, it's a great source of fiber, vitamin E, vitamins and minerals. Unfortunately, our bodies don't always use all these nutrients because of phytic acid that nuts contain. Phytic acid as well as enzyme inhibitors may block the digestion and absorption. The truth is that everything that is good in nuts and also seeds is blocked by phytic acids and enzyme inhibitors. The good news is that activating nuts and seeds will lower phytic acid levels and block the enzyme inhibitors whilst keeping all the nutrients intact. So we're gonna end up with a great healthy snack that our body will also benefit in all these nutrients. Okay, so in a minute you'll see the video of how I soak and dry my nuts and seeds.